Good afternoon, everyone. Today we are going to study voice, active and passive voice. So before starting the topic, let me make it clear that we use active voice most of the time. But sometimes using passive voice is needed. We learn what is active sentence, what is passive sentence, and why do we actually use passive voice. So we shall start. So, active sentence. The sentence in which the focus is on the performer.
A chocolate. The girl agreed, but
while telling their mother it would be a problem because they couldn't lie. So instead of saying Amaya finished the milk, the boy said the milk has been finished. He used passive voice and he did not have to lie. So whenever we don't deliberately hide the performer of the action, well, we do not know who is the performer of the action. We use passive voice. Now let me just tell you how to convert an active sentence into passive voice. There is a fine procedure of conversion. Let me take a different example. He was preparing dinner for us. If you realize, this is the performer of the action. This is the action. Dinner is the receiver of action, and this is the adverb which expresses for whom the work was being done. Now this is an active sentence when my focus is on the performer. Now if I convert it to the passive voice, I do not need to do much, but this will go at the end. The receiver will come at the front. The main change will take place here. This will become was being prepared. And you are done. Right? You are done. So if you learn this procedure, you can convert any active sentence into passive sentence. Because the main amendment lies here. Only the verb. Thank you.